President Reagan had a code name, and it was Rawhide. All presidents have code names. And then one day he was at his ranch in California. He always carried a handgun, by the way, while he was at his ranch, and he was out enjoying his goldfish in his big pond. That was a joy of his. He liked it. And one day there was this pesky bird that kept eating his fish, and he was annoyed. So he pulled his gun out and he started shooting around the bird. He didn't want to hurt the bird, but he wanted him to go away. Boomity boomity boom boom boom. And the bird finally did go away. But when the agent heard all of that gunshot stuff going on, he came running over, and instead of saying to the other agents, President Reagan is shooting at a bird who's eating his fish, of course, what he did say was Rawhide shot. You can imagine what happened next. I mean, there was helicopters coming in and soldiers and all kinds of activity. My daughter, Christy, she recently ran the race in Berlin, Germany, and she was number 51 out of 50,000 runners. Wow, that's 99% of all runners were behind her. She was in the top 1%. There was a lot of bomb scare activity, though, going on in the race, and I got a solution for that for all of these bad guys. Every runner, just before the race, you issue them a handgun. You got 50,000 handguns running across the finish line, or towards it at least. And what would happen then? Hey, just an idea. Now, crime rates, gang activity have just been skyrocketing in Panama, so many other places as well. But finally in Panama, we got a politician or two with a mind. They looked at American stats and said, you know what? I kind of got it figured out now. There's less crime when there's more guns. Can you believe it? Russia did it. Canada's thinking about it. Other countries are kind of moving that direction. Let's start to interpret the numbers as to what they really mean. And they're going to start issuing carry permits to the citizenry. Oh my, my. Who would have thought it? The world's full of surprises. Hey, y'all come back next time. I will have more gun talk with you from the right. See ya.